If your insurance company recommends a roofer, you don't have to use them. You just have to find somebody you're comfortable with and trust. And if that's the person you want to use, that's who you're going to use.